Right, so it's been a while. It's been a while since I posted my last video, so I'm back. We're back into this whole YouTube gaming thing. Pretty excited to be back, but school has actually killed me. So, finals are actually just now starting. Tomorrow's my first day of finals. Think I have a final in world history. World history and math. That's what it is, I think. Ah, shit. Yep, so we're back with another video.
Free for all.
Like I said, I know it's been a while,
Soldier.
but.
Enemy UAV.
Mute everybody so they can't hear me rant about shit. It's good to be back. Missed you guys. I have been more busy than I thought possible. Like, I have been more busy than any human should be. Like, it is almost deadly how busy I've been. I've died. Oh, it's been too long. Alright, we're gonna try. Oh, this is. Oh, God, we have to get back into the swing of this thing. Well, I play some hot stuff to get back into the hang of this, you know? Got him. I don't know about my sniping though, because I can't snipe right now. I gotta get back to the sensitivity feels kind of low though. We're gonna go to like 16. No, it's still 17. It's safe. Alright, this feels good. Gooder. This feels better. This feels good.
We're losing this fight.
So,
the enemy has a drone package.
Yeah, life is going good so far, I guess. Yeah, I'm glad that I actually had the time to play. It's been a long time. What the hell is that thing? Oh, that's the yeah. I don't know, for so long. But yeah, no, not much has happened. Nothing new. I've put on a lot of muscle mass. I don't know if that counts as anything, but my new max bench is 160 pounds, so that's good. The maximum deadlift is 225. That's a lot of weight. I'm pretty proud of myself. So yeah, I've gotten a lot stronger. I've been working out a lot more. I've been playing a lot of basketball, actually. I've been playing a whole lot of basketball lately. Basketball's, my favorite sport. Been playing a lot at school. Met a lot of new people at school too. What's going on? Oh, this hurts. Ow. Stop. Ow. Stop. Ah.
The enemy has a drone package.
Oh, he was using the sniper and he was using it full auto. From behind? Alright, that's a dick move, but sniping. That feels good. The sniper is too slow. Oh yeah. Recently I have become addicted to this gum. It's gum that it's
trident.
It's orange flavored gum, and it's. I'm actually chewing a piece right now, it's pretty great. But, yeah, I've become addicted to it. It's becoming a problem. Did I get last kill? Really hope I did. No, I did. I really thought I killed that guy, because he, like, just dropped. Ah, look at this guy. It's a freaking robot.
You've earned a promotion. New rank, new gear. You have enough for a supply drop. Well done.
Alright. No, we can't have this going down. Hold on, we gotta do something with this. Because I'm not liking some of these guns. Like this. What? Sucks, I don't have any other snipers. How long do I have till I can open this one? Because I really want this gun. This is a fun sniper. I think the sniper that I'm best with, though, is this one and this one. The Widow, the Widowmaker, and then the EBR. I love the EBR, though, because it turns into an assault rifle. Which, in my opinion, is pretty damn great.
Recon pass complete. UNSA hostiles confirmed.
What are we doing here? This map is poop. Actually, it's not that bad of a map, but, you know, personally...
Free for all.
Cool. I love, like, when the while it's counting down, you can, like, still aim your sight and stuff. You can't shoot, but you can crouch. You can crouch, turn all the way around, and aim.
You're on your own, soldier.
I'm pretty lame at this map. Not gonna lie. Also, not to mention, it's been, like... 2 months, 2.5 months since I've... Yeah. No, it's been not 2.5 months, but it's been a fat minute since I've played. But I'm still managing to squeeze in a couple kills. Yeah, I can pop up a couple shots. Might not always hit the target, but I can... See here. With this map, it's kind of like a big circle. You want to just walk around in a circle on the outside of the map. Is it just me, or did it seem like that took a lot longer than you'd expect? Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's right there. It's going to be like that, huh? Go ahead and leave in the comment section down below how you guys have been, because I have some of you guys who are watching. Shout out to Leslie and Calvin.
Enemy,
some of you guys, you guys mainly, haven't talked to in a minute or two. And to be honest, I'd like to hang out again, because it's been... Jesus, that I know it's been. Yeah. Yeah, that's about it. I gotta do it. No. Yeah. Maybe we could hang out later. If you guys don't mind, I know. Calvin. You, I know we have a lot to catch up on, I'm assuming. Because every time we hang out, like after a week of not hanging out, I'll go to your house and you'll be like, oh yeah, dude, I totally found something out. And then you'll come up to me with like something crazy, and then, you know, there's Leslie, how's life been? Good stuff like that. Calvin and Leslie. And Olivia, I know. I see her at school every day.
Enemy UAV.
Wonder if my boy Hunter will watch. Hunter probably watches the video, because Hunter's my brother. For those of you guys who don't know who Hunter is, the old buddy of mine, I met him my freshman year of high school. And when I first met him, I was like, oh, this guy's a dick, I'm not gonna like this guy. And now we're like brothers, you know, he's pretty cool. Me and him work out together, yeah. That sounds gay to say it like that. Me and him work out together. No, but he'll spot me when I bench or something like that, you know? Something like that. And, we also play a lot of COD together. I haven't recorded any of it. I don't know why. Actually, I have. I was playing Black Ops 3 Zombies, and he was there. And yeah. I remember that. He was there playing with me. That's an older video. I'm doing pretty good for, you know, online. That's because people either suck or it's just in my blood. Oh, God, my. You gotta go to turn down. I like this gun. This gun's kind of nice and satisfying, you know.
Enemy UAV.
Gets very solid hits. I mean, unless that happens. Damn it. Oh, yeah, we have the claw. Are we gonna use it, guys? Should we use the claw? No? Oh, damn, I could have had that, too. Oh god, that was painfully unfair. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright. Damn it, I thought I saw somebody back there. Ah, oh, look at that. That is gay. I'm jumping off. You know those moments when you text somebody, and you text someone after not texting them for a long time?
That's a failed mission.
And you text them, like, hey, I'm gonna be posting the video kinda soon, and then, like, okay, cool, I might watch, talk to you later, bye! And they just leave. Like, what if I wanna have a conversation, even if we had an argument before, or something happened between us, you know, previously, and... You know, I'm like, hey, what's up? It's been a while. And they're like, yeah, I might watch your video later. Bye. Like, what? I am just trying to engage in a friendly conversation. I don't know what I did to you. I was trying to be a nice guy here. But now I know where that gets me. Yeah, so that was fun. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do some...
Man to sit over new orders.
Some team deathmatch. Public mode, find, let's see, create a class. There's not much I can do with my classes being a level 3. Oh yeah. I'm damn good for a level 3 though, I know that. I tell you that.
Greetings, soldier. I am QRM5TR, Armory Requisitions Officer. You need some new gear? Just say the word, and bring me some keys, of course.
Alright, let's get a supply drop here. Let's see what we got. Oh, common. Oh, cool. Yeah, create a class. Yeah, so you guys know the deal. I gotta. Okay, and they're all muted. Good.
Stand ready.
I don't even like this map. Oh, it's a burst gun. Oh, that is not very fun. God, I keep thinking I'm live. Like I'm doing a what did I used to call it? A broad stream? I think that's why I use it, but I keep thinking I'm live broadcasting, but I'm not. But like I was saying, because I was really interrupted, but you get the point. Like I was saying before I stopped, it was like way early in the video. Go ahead and in the comments, leave how life has been. Comment down what's new, anything exciting that might have happened. Something like that. You know, just keep me updated. Keep me, you know, up to speed on how life has been. You know what I mean? Because I'm a friendly guy. I like knowing. But if you guys don't like me, then no. You know, I have like 20-something subscribers, like 26. I have 26 subscribers, but only like 4 of you actually watch my videos. Calvin, Leslie, Olivia, and those are like the 3 people I know actually watch. I don't know about Tyler or Julia or Alejandro or Hunter or Isaac even. Come on, Isaac. I think it's because Isaac has a lot to do. Isaac is there though. He's always there, so. He's always there for me. Oh, is that a bad guy? That was a bad guy. Let's kill him. Dude, stop running, dude. Fuck. Was that so hard? It was pretty difficult for me. Oh god, he's right there. I totally died trying to kill him. Let's go with this gun.
Karma. The enemy is halfway there. Take them out.
I think it's Karma 45. Part of me feels like it's Karma 55. Remote control is on. Oh, it's not cool. That's not even fair. That is. Man, some of the stuff you can do in this game. Still to this day, my favorite Call of Duty is Black Ops 2. I still go back and play that. I've been playing that a lot recently as well. Actually, I have not been recording. But no. In the long period of time, but I haven't made a video. In that time, I've been playing. Like 90% of my time, or 80% of my time, was going to school and work. 10% was going to basketball, and 10% was going to working out at Stellar Fitness. So there's a combination of things that I can do, like business. Consume. I thought I saw somebody here, but I guess I did. Oh, they're gonna keep moving. Oh, no, it's right there. Oh, God.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
I think we're gonna go ahead and scratch him up pretty good. Oh, God. What was that gun?
Enemy
I kind of won it.
Incoming.
He's just a dude. I'm gonna go ahead and scratch him up for clock. But now I'm gonna scratch him up. Like, as soon as I pull out the claw, there's like no one to kill, but before I pulled it out, there's like two people. It's a claw. Ah, he killed me with the claw. Alright. That's enough scratching people. I'm gonna claw it. Punch his ass. What is that?
Your teammate pulled in Scorcher.
Oh, it's this guy. Maybe not. Well, that was a good explosion. Really killed me. Oh, defeat! Ah, he got us. Oh, better luck next time. What gun was he?
Defeated. This can't happen again.
Oh, look at this guy. Hold on. Am I in first or second or third? No, I'm not. Oh, it's super gay. How much in a bit I'm the guy in the far right? Ready for with the claw. How much you want to bet? Yeah, cool. Earned all kinds of stuff. Yeah, personalized. I don't know, I kind of dig the claw, you know? Hail Hitler. I can't preview that final, just a sharp salute. Hold on, voice. Fine, we won't customize anything. Combat focus, gain double streak points for a limited time. I think I'm better off with the claw. Good. Oh, I totally had something in my creative class. Yeah, I wonder how long I've been recording. I mean, at least half an hour. Or I would say at least 20 minutes, because each match is like 10 minutes, and I have two matches down, so I'm assuming. I'm not too good at counting, but, you know. Oh, yeah. This is where it's at. Look.
Team deathmatch. All right, Scars, get in there.
We're gonna go. We're gonna go balls through the wall with this. We're gonna go for it. I can find someone. This is the first map I played on this game. Like, ever. This is the very first map I played on this game. And I was like, dude, it's so cool. It's this morning. Ah! Oh, that's really hard to do. I'm not using it. Can't even tell. Like, if I'm sniping from the distance, they're not even gonna know what they're doing. They're just gonna be like, oh crap, well, I'm dead. And then.
We've lost the lead.
Like that. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go like this. Oh, no, can't go that way. Inmate check-in. Did that say inmate check-in? Yeah, I like to check out an inmate, please. Size large. Is that like returning your inmates? Yeah, I checked this one out like a week ago. I think he's broken. I'm gonna go ahead and turn him in now. Look. Alright, I know what it really means. Okay. Oh. Didn't even know what hit him. And you got this.
The enemy has a drone package.
Not too much. I'm leaving. Bye. Oh, I was so close to hitting him. That was close. I was almost there. I've never used this gun before, though. We're gonna see how this gun works. I've never touched this gun.
Enemy Trinity rocket in use.
Oh, I like it. Oh, God, and I die right afterwards. That's not fun. I wanted that kill, but no, it was gonna be mine.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
What the hell is he missing? No, I guess not.
Friendly drone support is
active. Go ahead and do some assaulting. Oh, I love this gun so much. Best gun in Infinite Warfare. In this game, this is the best gun because it's also a sniper. Oh, from behind? You are sick. You are a sick man. See, when you're out there in the field and you're like out being mobile, you're not just sitting there sniping. You want to have this in assault mode because you need to be ready for anything. But if you're like sitting on fire. Because we're out there. Oh, God, I hate this map. I mean, it's not the... Hey! Okay. We'll scratch him up.
Enemy UAV.
No, we're not. Okay.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has a drone package. The enemy is up right there. Take him down.
You know, the old me would have just quit the match.
The enemy lost the counter UAV.
Change. I'm a changed man. Yeah, I got him. See, I still got it.
Enemy
scanner active. Maybe not so much on this map, but it's there. Who was even out here? I saw a person move. Maybe that's just a dead body. I don't even know how I died. That's out. Some guy decided to be a homo and put that there. Oh, God. Damn it! Fine. I'm not gonna go to that window anymore.
The enemy has a drone package.
Don't pick a fight with that thing. But you guys know me, I don't quit so easily. If it can kill me for...
The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
This is sickening.
Enemy scarab active.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, I'm in third place. No, I'm not. UAV, don't go up there. Be in the mountains. That's awesome. You know, before I got this game, or Black Ops 3, I thought running on walls was the hardest thing to do. Turns out it's actually one of the easier things. It's easier than playing the actual game. Well, now you guys know what you get from me when I haven't played in like 12 years. I mean, I'm on fire, so that's good. Burn, baby, burn. Just gotta burn. Oh, this sniper is for panties. As I continue to use it. Oh, look, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, they're everywhere. I have to remember where I went. I went through here.
Friendly scarab active.
Ain't that the truth? I just can't seem to get there fast enough. There's so many in this one area, and I have to take them all out. Oh, that was so many of our guys. What is this? Oh, from behind again. This is sickening. I just is gonna
lose in this fight.
This pistol right here. Hey, it's not very good, but it's gonna be kind of useful anyway. Even though we have probably a bigger, probably better. So much. I hope it doesn't work. Oh, yeah, this just sucks. Okay, well, now I know where I was, I know where I died. More importantly.
Allied drone pack is entering airspace.
It was blocking the door. Got him, I got him, I don't got him. Jesus, I can never die on a regular death. It's always either behind me or a machine that kills me. Yep, alright, so let's see here. Nice, I got 47 keys. Nice. Let's see here. Oh. Let's go ahead. Yeah, good stuff. All right. Hey. What the hell? If I could mute myself, I would. I'm just kidding. Damn, this guy looks... I like this guy's outfit. Ah, this one's alright. This one's alright. That one's kind of cool. Basic. Basic. Looks like Predator. Basic. Whoa. Pretty awesome. And then somewhat awesome. Mostly basic.
Green light on mission. Let's take the fight to the SDF.
What is it? Oh, this is one of them kind of maps, huh? We're gonna go ahead and give this a shot.
Team deathmatch.
Oh, cool. I got the guy that looks like Predator on my team.
Let's do it.
So I take it this little Predator, they're alien. I should stop. They don't work for me. Oh, they're hiding right there, aren't they? Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's totally something that alien would do. Ha! You're adopted. I literally just told that guy that he was adopted. Oh, what are you dude, this guy is totally like hiding. Dick move, man. Dick move.
Enemy UAV.
I love the sniper so much. It is so quiet and it's just... That satisfies me. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, no, it's just me, bud. It's a fucking banana. Ah, get shot. Get shot. Oh. Come on, my guy. That's just too basic. Oh, this dude's body bounced. Of course. Yeah. Of course he's in. He sent a spider out. I just realized I was chewing my gum really loud there. Oh, sorry for any of you guys that are listening to me smack all night. Do you have my... Oh, Jay.
The enemy has a drone package. Ally drone package entering airspace.
Need this.
Friendly drone support is active.
We need both of our rifles. This one.
Enemy vulture is on the field. Friendly warden providing close air support.
I know, Tyler. I knew that. Yeah, I did. Because I know these things before I find out before you do. I knew you could salute. There's also one where you go like this. Put your hand up like that. Yeah. There's a mod where you can go like this. So I know. Oh, it's a spider. I hate those things. Ha! Look, I got away from one. These things are hard to escape. These were adopted. Dude, I'm freaking. Oh, that was quick. See what he did there? Yeah, you know, I have no idea how sensitive my mic is, so I'm not sure what the guy is doing right here. Probably sounds pretty gross though. He's doing this gun. Sorry, but
enemy UAV.
It's addicting.
Enemy UAV.
Oh. It's better than my habit with sunflower seeds. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Sunflower seeds are addicting. It's all hell.
You're halfway there.
Why'd it take so long to... I'm gonna be able to kill this guy. Killed him. Kill this guy. Ah! Ugh! Such a terrible thing to do to somebody. Why would you do that? Nope, you're not gonna do it. It's never just a dead body. I can't. Sorry, guys. Right here, where I've always got. What the fuck is this? Oh, God, he got me. Oh God, he totally got me. Alright, let's see here, where do you think you're going, bud? We're gonna sprint around the corner right over here, we're gonna turn into... Right, oh, I could've clawed them. Yeah, I almost punched that guy. I do think that Black Ops 3 was a lot more fluent in the movement. It was a lot more smooth. Oh god. And there's my best bet. Scratch him up. Claw. Jesus. I can never just claw them when I want to. Realizing now that sounds extremely bad. Sorry, pal. I should just be a dick and hang out here. Oh, of course, it never works when I want to do it, huh? Never works, huh? No. Oh. Maybe I was just hanging out here. Ah, yeah, see, totally works. Not really, I didn't see anybody there. I mean, I saw movement when I wasn't aiming in my scope. Oh, I even got last kill.
Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Nope, didn't get any of it again. Look at this bastard. Oh yeah, now I have those. Create class. Let's see here. Let's see, oh yeah. Let's get rid of this one. Personally, yeah, you have camos. We don't have any camos. Oh, that is super lame. Nope, you got nothing. Nothing for this gun. Nothing. Of course, with this, gonna go like that. Bang, bang, boom. Let's see what, we haven't got any attachments either. Oh, man. Jesus. What else is new? Jesus, what could possibly be new? Okay. Perk one. What? Well, I guess we need that, don't we?
Not a good one. Everybody's muted, right? Everybody should be muted.
SDF hostiles inbound.
This map is not... Well, it's not the worst map. But
definitely not one of my favorites.
Team deathmatch.
I mean, I like to think that I'm rather good at this map. I'll let you guys be the judge of this.
Come on, Scars, get to it.
I think I'm gonna call it a day after this. After this match, I'm gonna call it quality good. Cause I upgraded my PS4, I can now record for up to an hour without. I'm gonna just stop after this match. I don't know where an hour is. Yeah, so, people suck at this game, including myself. I just texted like 5 people saying, hey, I'm posting a video soon, feel free to, you know, watch it if you want to, and maybe text back. Only one person texted me back. One person, dude, that's... pathetic. At least somebody did text me back. Leslie, thank you for texting me back, Les. Calvin, I'm still expecting a reply from you. If you don't reply in this, like, oh well, that's Calvin for you. No, but in the meantime, there's a dude laying there. I saw him crouch, and then he went prone afterwards. Oh. I can't believe he done this.
Enemy UAV cannot believe he done this.
Yeah! Oh. Jesus.
We're in the lead. The enemy has a drone package.
Do I have protection from somebody? Nope, no, I don't. I knew I'd get him eventually. I was like, I can't do it.
Friendly shock sentry before they overwatch.
Get it. Holy crap, I just realized something. And you shoot a lot. When you shoot a lot, it recharges. See, I'm down to 20. Look at the ammo. It's counting back up. That's awesome. That's awesome, dude. Yeah. Gonna take this. Are we gonna take that?
That one's done.
We're gonna be a butthole. Alright, we're gonna be a butthole and take this guy's gun. We're gonna play with it. Oh, we're winning. I'm in third place. That's cool. Can't speak too soon, though. That's right. Oh. I haven't even used this gun in sniper mode yet. Probably should, though, huh? Alright, let's see how sniping goes. Let's see how this works. Hit him. I might not have killed him, but I definitely got a hit. I saw the hit marker. You know, people complain about hit markers like they're a bad thing. Like, nah, you hit him. Yeah, right? I mean, I might not have killed him, but... Not yet. Better not come back to the right time, according to her. Don't. or we're not gonna play. Yeah. No, not always how it works.
So
I've posted videos before that are over 15 minutes and I didn't have to. Every now and then it makes you verify if you don't do it in a while. So it's probably gonna ask me to, but not because it's over 15 minutes. I posted plenty of videos that are over 15 minutes without doing that. I just wanna make sure your account is still valid. But I'm gonna call it off after this match anyways. Plus, I don't have to play Minecraft because I made it up. You said if you don't want to play Minecraft, I would have flashed top 5 central, but we did. I'm probably gonna put that back on after this. I just figured that I haven't played or recorded in a while. I figured I'd do that, so don't bug me about it on recording. We watched at least 5, but we're gonna watch more. So, you know, don't keep bringing it up, okay? Yep, shut up. Y'all are gonna have to excuse this turd. She's being a real Anne Frank. She's being a real Anne Frank right now. You know, if you get my drift. Get it? I'm calling him a Jew. I'm only Jewish by heritage, Tyler. Tyler, spell German. You did it too wrong. You just spelled grain. No, that's Garan. Tyler, you can't be this. You're bad. No, but you don't know how to spell it. Spell Italian. God damn it.
I-T-A-L-I-A-N.
Leanne. Italian. Tyler, German is G-E-R-M-A-N. You're about to get spammed in the jaw. Tyler, I will use all of my force and punch you in the jaw.
Your teammate called him for.
Stop. It's gross. You might have a thing for spanking, but that's your thing. Nobody else here likes being spanked. No, I got a thing for furry animals. That's worse. Not just gangster, that's damn sure. Oh, I'm gonna fall into the lava.
Shh. We're winning this fight. I want you
to jump. No, I want you to get the hell out of my room. I wanna see you jump into the lava. What are you you're terrible at this. Dude.
What map is this?
This map is, I don't know. I think it's called Scorch. I'm scorching hot. I'm gonna shoot him. Ah, oh, for the love of everything. Oh. I like the way you work. No idea.
My knight.
That's not how it works.
No, jump on.
I hate to be a tease, but it doesn't work that way, I don't believe. Stop with the spider things. I hate those. Stop. Alright. Now, I have a life. I do things besides sit on my ass and play video games. So, yeah.
No, I just listen.
Well, I mean, you play video games
a
lot.
I actually listen.
Crap, this is not important. Well, you don't listen to me when I tell you to do something. Like, hey, Tyler, you know, you should do your chores before Dad gets home so he'll be in a good mood. You know, you don't listen to me. Because what do I know, right?
Yeah, you don't know a lot. You don't listen to people
last. Ah! Shut up.
You could have given more.
Okay, guys. That kind of wraps up this video. Thanks for watching.
Need some plug jobs.
Yeah, I know, Todd, thanks. Thank you guys for watching these videos. I know it's been a while, so, you know. Yeah. But, you know, I enjoyed this video. I enjoyed doing it. I enjoyed playing the game. It's kind of a fun game, you know. So thanks for stopping by, taking the time out of your day to watch my videos, even though they're really not that good. You know, I'm grateful for it. So, with that being said, drop a like, subscribe if you haven't done that already. Maybe leave comments down below on how life is, or hey, text me on Facebook Messenger or Snapchat. If you're wondering what my Snapchat is, it's AUST0016. It's AUST0016. And all the letters are lowercase. Yeah, just text me on Snapchat or something like that, and I'll answer.
Twitter.
I don't have Twitter.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't have Twitter.
No, but you have Instagram.
Instagram, yeah. I just got an Instagram, but I don't do anything on. I really don't do anything on that. Might delete it. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hit me up on any private messenger, or you could do start a group chat of like. Yeah, whatever you want, leave comments down below, drop a like, and subscribe if you haven't done that already. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.